Are you looking for a great new build community just 20 minutes south of downtown Dallas? If so, this community may be for you. Well, my name is Josiah Beam, and this is my YouTube channel, Living in Ellis County, Texas. I do work a lot in Ellis County, but I also work all throughout the DFW Metroplex. And today we are in Red Oak, Texas, and we're touring this new master plan community called The Oaks. Today we're going to be taking a look at a couple of different models from Bloomfield Homes. They built a really great home, and I'm going to show you a model that's a two-story model, and then also a one-story option that they've got here. But it's going to be a great new community that they've got here, and I'm looking forward to showing it to you right now. Thank you. All right, so we just walked through the Seabury floor plan. That was up to 6 bedrooms and the two-story option. These homes, they're ranging anywhere from the low 400s to up into the 600s based on how they are finished out. Now we're gonna go ahead and take a look at the single floor option, the Caraway. And I was just talking with the sales manager here. It really is gonna be a really neat community. We're just, I don't know, maybe a little bit off of I-35, maybe half a mile from I-35. So it's really, really convenient to get back to this Oaks neighborhood. And the city itself has already set aside some land back in the back here that Red Oak is going to be developing some additional city parks in the neighborhood. So it really is going to be a really neat place to call home. So let's go ahead and take a look at this single story option called the Caraway. All right, so that was just the Caraway model here from Bloomfield Homes in the Oaks neighborhood, master plan community neighborhood. And I really, really like both of these plans. I like the way Bloomfield does their homes. It always just feels open and light and bright. They've got those really big picture windows. It really lets in a lot of natural light. I like the tall ceilings and the wide hallways as well. It's just really open and inviting to me. And so what was your favorite thing that you saw in this tour? Drop it in the comment section below. If you are interested in this community or in other communities, don't hesitate to reach out to me. I'd love to be a resource to you, your friends or family. If you like this video, please definitely give it a like. Definitely share it with friends or family. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'd love to be, like I said, a resource to you, your friends or family, for, you know, relocating in and around DFW or even selling your house here in and around DFW looking to upgrade. So if I can help you out, don't hesitate to reach out. I hope you all have a great rest of your week. Thanks. Take care.